Ngàn đóa hoa phượng vĩ đỏ rực ở nhiều nơi trên đảo càng làm tăng thêm vẻ quyến rũ cho Puerto Rico vào mùa hè. Nhưng ngày nay, một số cơ đốc nhân ở Puerto Rico đã nhận được các ân phúc kỳ diệu mà rất ít người biết đến. Trong vòng hơn 4 năm qua, hàng ngàn viên ngọc quý được cắt gọt tinh xảo, đủ màu, đủ kiểu, đủ loại hình dạng lạ thường từ thiên đàng, đã được ban cho một hội thánh nhỏ khiêm nhường ở thành phố Carolina, ngoại ô thủ phủ San Juan. Không phải chỉ chừng đó, cùng thời gian ấy, nguồn dầu bí ẩn có mùi thơm thanh thoát, đặc biệt khác thường từ những cây đà bê tông trên trần cũng như bốn phía vách phòng nhóm họp của thánh đường và từ quyển kinh thánh để mở ra trên tòa giảng cứ liên tục tiết ra không ngớt. Sau đây là cuộc phỏng vấn mục sư Dennis Rojas, quản nhiệm thánh đường phục hồi và nhân từ ở Carolina, Puerto Rico về các hiện tượng diệu kỳ nói trên, do mục sư Trung Tử Bửu, quản nhiệm hội thánh Baptist Phúc Ân Gardena, California thực hiện. Xin kính mời quý vị theo dõi.
At first, I would like you to introduce yourself and yourself, so the viewer will know who you are and will understand what our interview is.
Así que primero él quiere que tú te presentes, pastor, y digas quién tú eres y le dejes algunos pormenores sobre ti y también entonces me va a entrevistar a mí para que yo diga quién yo soy.
Okay. Soy el pastor Dennis Rojas.
He is Pastor Dennis Rojas.
Pastor general.
The general pastor.
Junto con mi esposa.
Together with his wife.
Awilda Dávila. Somos los pastores generales.
We are the general pastors
de esta pequeña iglesia.
This humble church.
Casa de restauración.
House of mercy.
Casa de misericordia.
And house of restoration. House of restoration and house of mercy.
Y estamos bien orgullosos.
And we're very glad.
Y contento
and happy
por parte de Dios
on the part of God
que Él nos haya escogido
because he has chosen us
para presentar
to present
esta gloria
this glory
y lo sobrenatural
and the supernatural
que está pasando aquí en esta
things
casa
that are happening here in this home, this
y esperamos
and we hope
que todos los hermanos
that all of the brothers
de la comunidad vietnamita
the Vietnamese community
pueden ser impactados
will be impacted
con esta grande gloria
this great glory
que está sucediendo
is what is happening
en nuestra casa
in our home in our house
actualmente
in this moment
soy el pastor
I am the pastor
de la congregación
of the congregation
tenemos aproximadamente
we have approximately
de membresía
members
de, approximately de 150 miembros
around 150 members
a 169 miembros
169 members
y que adoramos
we all praise
glorificamos
and we glorify
y bendecimos
and we honor
en nombre del Señor
the name of the Lord
anteriormente
before that
no era pastor
I was not a pastor.
Era evangelista.
He was an evangelist.
Por 29 años.
29 years.
Y hace 4 años.
And 4 years ago.
Dios me llamó.
God called him.
Con mi esposa.
With Pastor Awilda.
Al ministerio pastoral.
To the pastoral ministry.
Y desde que comenzamos.
And since then they began.
Después de 4 meses.
After 4 months.
De empezar a pastorear.
To have been pastoring,
comenzó toda esta grande gloria
all this great glory began,
y toda esta manifestación
and all these manifestations
aquí en este lugar.
Here in this place.
Thank you, Pastor. I would like to know when this, all these signs and wonders happen in your church and when did it happen? many years ago or just a few years ago.
Él quisiera saber cuándo estas manifestaciones, pastor, comenzaron en tu iglesia, si hace unos años, hace unos poco tiempo, hace muchos años.
Okay, nosotros comenzamos en el 2004.
We began to pastor in 2004.
Comenzamos a pastorear.
We began to pastor.
En el 2003.
In 2003.
Recibimos el llamado de parte de Dios.
They received the call of God.
Para levantar casa de restauración.
To found or establish the church, the church, yes, of the restoration.
Y casa de misericordia.
And mercy.
Pero en el 2004,
but in 2004,
fue que abrimos, conseguimos un local.
Is when they got a locality.
Abrimos la casa.
And they opened the house.
Le pusimos el nombre.
And then the name was given, or put the name.
Que actualmente tiene la iglesia.
That in this moment the church has.
Por dirección del Señor.
By the direction of the Lord.
Él nos indicó.
The Lord indicated
que buscáramos una casa.
That we should look for a home or house.
Porque él iba a vivir en esa casa.
He would live in that house.
Y que él iba a hacer milagros en su casa.
He would do miracles in that house.
Y que él iba a vivir dentro de esa casa.
He would live in that house.
Y que su nombre iba a ser glorificado.
And that his name would be glorified.
En muchos lugares.
In many places.
Y que su nombre iba a ser reconocido.
And God's name would be recognized.
Por las manifestaciones que él iba a hacer.
Through the manifestations that he would do.
En esta casa.
In this house.
Que Dios iba a libertar.
That God would liberate.
A transformar.
Would transform.
A restaurar.
Would restore.
Y hacer milagros.
And to do miracles.
Sobrenaturales.
Supernatural.
Sobre todo aquellos.
Over all of those.
Que vinieran a esta casa.
Come to this house.
A buscar el amor de Dios.
For the love of God.
La comprensión de Dios.
The comprehension of the Lord.
La sanidad de Dios.
The curing of the Lord.
Y lo sobrenatural de Dios.
The supernatural of God.
Y levantamos la casa en abril.
And then they established the church in April.
Abril 22.
April 22.
De 2004,
of 2004
y comenzamos a adorar a Dios
and they began to adore and praise the Lord,
y a glorificar el nombre del Señor
glorify the name of the Lord.
Y cuatro meses después
and 4 months later,
invitamos una hermana
they invited a sister,
que Dios la use en milagros sobrenaturales
the Lord uses her in miracles, supernatural miracles.
Y ella tiene una Biblia que bota aceite.
She has a Bible that, gives out oil,
como la que tenemos nosotros,
like the one that the pastor has.
Nos dejó aceite de esa Biblia,
and she gave them oil of that Bible,
y la pastora Wilda,
and Pastor Wilda,
con 7 hermanos más,
with another 7 brothers,
ungieron las paredes,
they started to anoint the walls of the church,
para consagrar el local,
to consecrate the church,
y después de esa experiencia,
and then after that experience,
ese día al segundo día,
the second day,
cuando llegamos a la iglesia,
when they came to the church,
el dintel de la puerta,
the top of the
cristal,
the door,
de cristal,
it was a door, crystal, it was a glass.
Encontramos que estaba manando aceite.
And they saw that there was oil flowing out.
Y cuando vi la manifestación,
and when I saw her, when we saw the manifestation,
fui a la cocina de la iglesia.
We went to the cocina, kitchen, to the kitchen.
Y busqué papel toalla.
And I looked for some
con Windex.
Some yes, Windex and some bound or towels, paper towels.
Y limpié el dintel.
And he
cleaned
the oil that was on the top of the door.
Y limpié el cristal de la puerta.
And he also cleansed the window of the glass window of the door.
Y al 2 días después,
and 2 days after that,
cuando volvimos otra vez al culto,
when they returned to the church,
encontramos que la puerta tenía aceite.
They found that the door had more oil.
Por dentro y por fuera.
On the outside of the door and on the inside of the door.
Esa fue la primera manifestación que recibimos.
The first manifestation they received.
Del aceite.
Of the oil.
Okay, and when I came in here, I saw the oil on the ceilings, and it's all over the walls here. So when did it happen?
Que cuando él entró aquí, él vio el aceite en las paredes y en, lo,
en los bordes.
Y los bordes de, la, de las vigas de la iglesia. Que cuando esto comenzó.
Ok, la manifestación fuerte.
The strong manifestation
del aceite
of the oil
comenzó en el otro local.
With, started in the other, where they were placed in the other site of the church.
Comenzó en el techo.
It started on the ceiling,
en las paredes,
and then on the walls, the border, en el borde,
en el borde,
the borders,
en el pasillo,
in the hallway,
la escalera para subir,
going up to the second floor, stairwell.
Después pasaron como dos semanas,
and then after 2 weeks,
y el aceite comenzó a meterse adentro, a caminar y a meterse por dentro.
Okay, then after 2 weeks,
de la iglesia,
the oil started going saturating into the church from outside.
Y allá estuvimos aproximadamente dos años y medio.
And then there we stood for 2.5 years
bajo la manifestación de la unción del aceite.
Under the manifestation of the anointment of the oil.
Y la iglesia comenzó a crecer de miembro.
And the church began to grow in members.
Y como no cabíamos,
and since we couldn't stay there, it was too small,
decidimos trasladarnos para este lugar.
We decided to transfer ourselves to this place.
Lo alquilamos.
We rented,
lo remodelamos,
we modeled it,
lo pintamos,
painted it,
y a la semana, a las dos semanas,
and after 2 weeks
de estar perseverando aquí,
persevering here,
comenzó la manifestación,
the manifestations began again,
del aceite aquí en las paredes
here in the church,
y a las columnas.
And the columns.
So, as you said, the manifestation of oil is not the location, it's the church of the Lord. Yes. Is that correct?
Que según tú has testimoniado aquí, las manifestaciones del aceite no es de la localidad, sino de la iglesia.
Exacto.
Yes, exactly.
Sí, la manifestación pensé, no es de la localidad ni del lugar que nosotros estemos, es se produce a través de la adoración de la iglesia.
The manifestation is not of the locality or where the church is placed or because of us, it's because we because when we start adoring the Lord and praising the Lord,
cuando se adora,
and when you adore,
cuando se alaba,
and when you praise,
cuando se consagra el pueblo,
when you consecrate the people consecrate themselves to the Lord,
es cuando la manifestación comienza,
is when the manifestations begin to
a manifestarse,
to show up,
y las paredes comienzan a brotar,
and then the oil
aceite
starts to flow from the walls.
La Biblia comienza a botar aceite.
The Bible begins to flow from the oil from the Bible.
De momento que hay polvo.
And some, and then
en ocasiones.
In some occasions, dust starts falling.
Y de momento caen diamantes.
And all of a sudden, when we less expect, diamonds can, but it can fall. Como resultado de la adoración. As a result of the adoration.
Yeah, last night when I came here to worship, and one of the gemstones appeared.
Sí, que anoche cuando vinieron aquí a adorar, una de las gemas aparecieron.
Sí. Muchas veces pasa cuando adoramos fuertemente.
That when we praise the Lord very strongly, many times this happens.
Sentimos la presencia.
Then we feel the presence
del Señor
of the Lord
moviéndose,
moving,
y Dios envía un ángel,
and God sends an angel,
que varios hermanos lo han visto,
some of the brothers have seen them,
moviéndose en la iglesia,
the angel moving in the church,
y en ocasiones,
and in other, in those occasions,
el ángel tira un diamante,
the angel can shed a diamond,
puede ser 2, 3, 4, 5, eso de acuerdo al sentir de Dios con la iglesia.
That is according to the feeling of the Lord about the church.
Yes, on September 22nd, 2007 in Palm Springs. You have told us that you already had 1,285 gemstones. So how many do you have now?
Que cuando tú fuiste a Los Ángeles el on the
22
de septiembre 22, que tú dijiste que habían 1,285 diamantes.
Sí, que han caído aquí.
Que han caído aquí. ¿Cuántas hay ahora?
No tengo palabras para contar cuántos hay, pero lo último que he contado son 1,885 diamantes. Tenemos más, porque los últimos que han caído de noviembre para acá, no los he contado porque son tantos, pero actualmente lo que tenemos retenido son 1,885 diamantes.
Okay, register right now. Since then, we have 1,885, but since November to this moment, he hasn't had any time to register any more of these diamonds. But that's he knows that it's 1,885 since then.
1,885. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now, when did the first gemstone fell or dropped into the church?
¿Cuándo fue la primera vez que ese diamante cayó en la iglesia?
Okay. Eso fue un lunes.
Was a Monday.
De intercesión.
Of a prayer of intercession.
En la oración.
In, oh, yes. In the praying.
Y estábamos orando.
And we were praising the Lord.
Había un grupo grande de muchos hermanos. Orando.
We're praying.
Intercediendo.
Interceding.
Adorando.
Adoring.
Dios me dice.
God said to me.
Esa noche.
That night.
Que desatara la unción del diamante.
That he should unleash the signs of the diamonds.
Y le dije al Señor,
and I said to the Lord,
que yo no podía desatar eso,
that I could not unleash that,
porque no era bíblico,
because that wasn't biblical,
no estaba en la Biblia,
it was not in the Bible.
Y él dijo,
and he said to me,
que él era el Dios de la Biblia,
he was the God of the Bible,
que él era el Dios de la palabra,
he was the God of the word,
y que era soberano,
and he was sovereign,
y que él hacía lo que quería hacer. Me dijo que no cuestionara,
that he told him not to question,
que solamente creyera,
that only believed,
y que desatara la unción,
and to unleash the anointment.
Y vamos a ver su gloria,
and we would see his glory.
Y comencé a gritar,
and I started to cry out,
desato la unción del diamante.
I unleash the anointment of the diamonds.
Desato la unción del diamante.
I unleash the anointment of the diamonds.
Y ordeno que ahora,
and I order now,
los cielos se abran,
the skies open,
y el reino de Dios,
and the realm of the Lord,
venga sobre esta casa,
come over this house,
y se manifieste el reino de Dios,
and that the manifestations of the realm of the kingdom of God,
sobre esta casa,
over this house,
y que todo diamante,
all these and all diamonds,
de reino,
of the kingdom,
venga ahora,
come now,
y sea desatado,
and will be unleashed.
Y en ese momento,
and in that moment,
cayó un diamante cuadrado,
a square diamond fell,
en la espalda de la pastora,
on the back of the pastor,
y le dio a la parte de atrás,
right in the back,
y le hizo ¡ay!
And she said, ay,
cuando miró a la izquierda,
when she looked on the left side,
en su rodilla,
on her knee,
vio algo que brillaba,
she saw something that was brilliant,
lo tomó en sus manos,
and she took it in her hands,
lo tocó,
and she touched it,
pero como no podía verlo bien,
but since she couldn't see it very well,
porque no había mucha luz,
there wasn't too much light,
cerró su mano,
she closed her hand,
fue al baño de las mujeres,
she went to the woman's bathroom,
prendió la luz,
she turned on the light,
y cuando abrió la mano,
when she opened her hand,
vio un diamante,
she saw a diamond,
que cambiaba de colores,
it would change colors,
y empezó a gritar,
and she started crying out,
y a alabar,
and to praise,
aleluya,
aleluya,
santo,
gloria,
gloria,
holy, glory,
santo eres,
glory, holy.
Y comenzó a llorar,
and she started crying,
y a llorar,
and to cry,
el presidente de los diáconos,
and then the president of deacons,
la vio llorar,
And I heard her cry
en el baño,
in the bathroom,
y fue donde mí,
and came to the pastor,
y me dijo, pastor,
and said to him, pastor,
la pastora está en el baño,
pastor, Wilda is in the bathroom,
llorando,
crying.
Ve para que vea,
come to see,
a ver qué es lo que pasa,
what is happening.
Y yo fui allá,
and I went over there,
empecé a tocar la puerta,
and I started knocking on the door,
y le dije, pastora,
pastor,
¿qué te sucede?
What's happening?
¿Alguien te tocó?
Somebody touched you?
¿Alguien te ofendió?
Somebody offended you?
¿Te sientes mal?
Do you feel bad?
Abrió la puerta,
you opened the door,
me jaló por la camisa,
she grabbed them by the
y yo entré adentro,
and brought them in.
Y le dije, ¿por qué lloras?
Why are you crying?
Mira lo que tengo.
Look at what I have.
Lo que Dios ha tirado.
God has shed.
No puede ser.
Can't be.
Pero es real.
But it is true.
Y abrió la mano.
And she opened her
y estaba
hand.
El diamante.
And the diamond
cambiaba de colores.
Was there, changing colors.
Y yo dije, ¡Gloria!
I said, Glory.
¡Santo!
The Holy.
Él es real.
He is real.
Él vive.
He lives.
Y salí del baño.
And came out of the bathroom.
Prendimos las luces.
Turned on the lights.
Y empezamos a enseñarle a todos los hermanos.
We started showing all the brothers.
El primer diamante
the
que cayó.
Diamond that had fell.
En la luz del baño.
In the lights of the bathroom.
Era color rosa.
It was rose.
Cuando salimos a la congregación.
And when we got out to the congregation, came out to the congregation.
Por los tubos de luces fluorescentes.
Because of the fluorescent lights.
Se ponía lila.
It would get purple.
Y durante la mañana,
and in the morning,
cuando le daba la luz del sol,
when the sunlight,
se ponía blanco.
It would turn white.
Y maravilloso.
And it was marvelous.
Después de eso,
after that,
comenzamos a orar.
We started praying.
Y el oculto,
and in all the services,
de intercesión,
of intercession,
de adoración,
and of praise,
de alabanza,
of adoring,
comenzaron aquel diamante.
Started falling diamonds.
Uno,
one,
dos,
two,
cinco,
five,
siete,
seven,
60,
60,
100,
100,
y caían por montones. Y era una maravilla.
And it was a real marvel.
Y actualmente tenemos
actually,
de lo que he testificado hasta ahora,
what I have testified until now,
1,885 diamantes.
1,885
diamantes. Sin
contar
lo que han caído.
Those that have fell
desde noviembre
since November,
de 2007
of 2007
hasta ahora.
Till now.
Es maravilloso.
It's marvelous.
Praise God.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Amen. Gloria a Dios.
Praise God.